More than ever, sustainability science is an important area of study and research, given the multiple crises that we're living through, from climate warming to biodiversity loss and food and energy crises, and the rising vulnerability of communities around the world. LUCSUS is a sustainability centre at Lund University with a large international research network and partners. LUCSUS has been conducting sustainability research and education for more than 20 years, and in that time, sustainability research and education has grown and spread across the university. And today, it is an issue that's subject for the whole university. We examine big questions of governance, equity, and social justice in relation to climate, land, urban, energy, and biodiversity. Our work engages with normative and value-based issues and future well-being and equity. And in places that are particularly vulnerable to the impacts of climate change, we ask, who is responsible for ensuring people's well-being? We sit within the Faculty of Social Sciences, and the social sciences therefore lend us a lens and methods that are very helpful in addressing these large challenges. We work in an interdisciplinary and transdisciplinary way. Our researchers and teachers come from a range of countries, places, and cultural and academic backgrounds. Our working environment is collegiate and dynamic, and we are situated centrally in Lund on a beautiful green campus. What's unique about LUCSUS is the way that we co-design our research together with actors outside of academia. We engage with critical and problem-solving approaches, and we do our research both locally, nationally, and at global scales. With our impact, we contribute in three ways. Firstly, we contribute to advancing the science of sustainability. Secondly, we contribute to developing policies and practices at both local, national, and international levels. And finally, education, where we are training future change agents of sustainability science. It's our hope that LUCSUS can continue to contribute to tackling our big societal challenges. We don't have all the answers, but we're curious and we continue to search for solutions.